boy.
Looking up the route online. Paul can relax and enjoy his breakfast because thanks to a clever new navigation tool, he won't need